If you're wondering what is WhatsApp Business, then you've come to the right place. Today on Respond.io, we're breaking down the different types of WhatsApp Business accounts you can have to help you decide which one is right for you. WhatsApp Business is different from the regular WhatsApp you've been using on your phone. For starters, there are two types of accounts you can have: a WhatsApp Business app account and a WhatsApp Business API account. The type that your business should be using will depend on the size and messaging needs of your company.
The app is designed to meet the needs of local businesses. This type of account limits you to one user on one phone. Unlike the app, the API does not have an interface. Instead, it allows you to connect the tool of your choice, making it possible to answer messages with multiple users across multiple devices. And the API is designed for the needs of larger companies. Setting up an app account is simple. A phone and a SIM card is all you need to get started. Once you've downloaded the app, you can begin messaging. Setting up an API account requires approval from WhatsApp. Your company will need to submit information about your business for WhatsApp to review, and this application will take a few business days to process. The type of account you choose impacts the messages you can send. With the app, you can send an unlimited number of messages, with total freedom over content, just like on a regular WhatsApp account. The API has restrictions on the types of messages you can send. Messages sent within 24 hours of a user's last message are called session messages. During this window, you can send any number of messages with no limitations on content. After 24 hours, only template messages are allowed. Any template message must first be submitted to WhatsApp for approval, and WhatsApp will not approve your message template if it contains promotional content.
Now, we know you love your customers just like we do here at Respond.io, but replying to all those messages can be tough, so you'll want to know the automation differences between an app and an API account.
The app has built-in features to help you automate greeting messages, away messages, and quick replies. For more advanced automations, use WhatsApp API to connect to your business logic. You'll find a similar situation when it comes to broadcasting. The app allows you to broadcast any content, but only to 256 contacts at a time. But with the API, you can send messages to a larger amount of contacts, but you are only allowed to send transactional notifications, like a flight status update. As for messages that are not allowed, anything involving illegal products, services, or third-party infringement will get your account banned. With the number of WhatsApp users at 2 billion and rising, WhatsApp Business is the platform you want to stay on.
Once you make the switch from a regular WhatsApp account to a WhatsApp Business account, you can use broadcast and automation features to make messaging your customers much more quick and easy. As for pricing, you guessed it, that will depend on the type of account you choose.
WhatsApp Business app is free. In summary, these accounts are quick to set up and support one user on one device, perfect for the needs of small businesses. WhatsApp Business API can be connected to softwares like CRMs. For a detailed look into API pricing, you'll find a link to our blog in the description below. Accounts can support unlimited users and devices, perfect for larger companies with sales and support teams.
And there it is, a quick summary of everything you need to know about WhatsApp Business. If this video is helpful for you, please leave us a like. And for all things business messaging, subscribe to the Respond.io channel today.